Hello. Hola, mis amigos y amigas. How are you guys today? So, Cindy doesn't want me to vlog today. She wants to take a day off. Because she's having a little bit of back pain. So today I'm going to give her just a back massage. What's that, love? It's not, it's Brazilian, huh?
It's Brazilian.
So. Right here in the back. I'm going to massage. Okay, so I'm back. In English. Let me set up the camera. Oops, you can see her peanut butt. So mommy's gonna get a massage now. Massage. Ayatinka. I tell her that every night. I do know some other things, but I don't know what I'm gonna say.
What did you say?
Because I was really with you.
Oh, yeah.
I hope not. We can edit that one out. Right now, mommy's in bedrest for the next few days because of certain things. Placenta Previa. And of course, because of bedrest, there's not much circulation in the back with the blood. And I'm not a doctor, so do not take my advice. But of course, massaging does help stimulate the back, the blood. The Tagalog words that I know, of course, salamat. Salamat means thank you. Sana o. Of course, I know that one. What else do I know? Sinaposila. Who are they? Cebuyas. Onions. I don't know, what else do I know? Hopefully after the massage and then a good night's sleep, Cindy will be feeling better and we can go out tomorrow. You like that? Or is it too strong? Alright, so I'm back after another 5 minutes of massaging mommy. And mommy's feeling kind of better right now, but she still does a little bit camera shy. So I'm gonna jump into bed with mommy and call it a night. Oops.
Let's call it the night.
We call it a night. Good night, mommy.
Good night, mommy.
You wanna say good night?
Good night.
Alright, good night, everyone.